I don't think we've done enough research to...
No doubt what happens here affects you here and even here.
Good to go. Thank you, sir. Have a great day. We'll see you later.
Quick Trip works hard to track legislation each session because ultimately it affects customers. But that's a lot of work.
Go through all the different bills and see how they fit in different categories in which you operate. And then you have to kind of go through and see what is for real, what is not for real, what is their intent, and then go from there.
One piece of legislation this session deals with allowing liquor in convenience stores. Another could affect how much money the company pays in taxes. And that's complicated.
In this state, intangible property is taxed. And intangible property is the thing, obviously by the name, that you just can't kind of put your hand on and point to. How much is the name McDonald's worth?
So basically, any business that is trademarked pays more taxes because the Supreme Court says they have to. But that could change if the legislature decides to ask voters to change that law. Plus, your income tax could be lowered through legislation this year, too.
One, reduce the state income tax, or maybe over the course of time, eventually eliminate the state income tax. That debate is really going to probably be the number one item facing legislators this year.
They're all items that Thornbrew will be following in hopes that whatever happens...
Thank you. We'll see you later.
...is good for business in our state.
Predominantly, we just play defense. We really don't want anything. If you just leave us alone, we know what we're doing, and you know, we promise to do it the right way and send in the tax revenue.